faithful, God is good. I love heaven today. I honor all of my pastors who are here today. Bishop Flunder, who will always be my pastor. Pastor Doc Val, Pastor Sandy Coleman, and to my present pastor, Kenneth Smith. I love you. When I was asked to say words, I asked the Lord, what should I say? And the Lord took me to a familiar scripture, 1 Kings 17th chapter and the 12th verse. And I want to focus on the last part of that. I am gathering a few sticks that I may go in and dress it for me and my son, that we may eat and die. So I asked the Lord, what is it that you want me to say from this portion of scripture? I'm going to be real this morning, so I got to be me. He says, say this. We're going to focus on the sticks this morning. He says, some of you are gathering sticks that causes confusion. Some of you are gathering backbiting sticks. Some of you are gathering misunderstood sticks. Some of you are gathering confusion, but the biggest one that he gave me was, some of you are gathering sticks of death. And I asked him, okay, Lord, what on earth does that mean? He said, some of you are just sitting and waiting on Love Center to die. What are you saying to me? Why am I going and I'm taking this type of message? And the Lord simply said, Pastor, the church is not filled because of you. Pastor Hawkins used to teach us all the time, no one knows your business in your home unless you tell it. So you tell your business and the church is not filled.
Hello.
The sticks that you are choosing are the wrong sticks. This church was founded on love. Pastor preached love. That's the name, Love Center. But yet you've done everything but that. And this is from God. This ain't Carol talking, this is from God. He said to me, you come and you speak to people, and yet you turn around and go and talk about them. You cause nothing but confusion in the house. You try to connect yourself with the set man of this house to feed him untruths. But the Lord told me to tell you today, Love Center, you will live and not die. Pastor Hawkins did not strive all of these years, but 7 years later for Love Center to die. You will live. You will live. And the Lord reminded me of a story of two farmers. They were praying for rain. Rain wasn't coming. So one of the farmers said, well, if I'm praying for the rain, then it must be something that I have to do to prepare for the rain. So he went out and he tilled his ground. He prepared it for the rain. So when the rain came, the ground was ready and the ground produced fruit. But the other farmer didn't do anything, so the water just ran across it. Till the ground, Love Center. Till the ground. Till the ground. Support this man. Get voted for.
Yeah.
We chose him.
Yeah.
We did.
Yeah.
Support him.
Yeah.
And watch God do the work.
Yeah.
Watch God do the work. It ain't about us. It's all about kingdom building. This is what Pastor told us. This is what he taught us. Live his legacy. Walk his legacy. He may be gone, but he'll never be forgotten.